This video is a step-by-step process on how to enable gaming mode on a Razer keyboard or a laptop. Gaming mode is a feature that prevents accidental usage of specific keys when pressed unintentionally. You can also customize which keys to disable when activated, such as Alt-Tab and Alt-F4, except Windows key, which is persistently disabled. Enabling gaming mode can be done via Razer Synapse for both Razer laptops and keyboards. However, only keyboards have the option to enable gaming mode just by pressing certain key combinations. Do note that not all Razer keyboard models have the gaming mode feature. In this video, you will learn how to activate gaming mode on your Razer keyboard or laptop. Let's get started. On your Razer blade, open Razer Synapse 3 and go to System Customize. Next, select Always On or Enable In-Game from the drop-down list under Gaming Mode. Gaming Mode on your Razer Blade should now be enabled. To enable Gaming Mode on your Razer keyboard via Razer Synapse, open Razer Synapse 3 and go to Keyboard Customize. Next, select Always On or Enable In-Game from the drop-down list under Gaming Mode. To enable Gaming Mode using key combinations, press Function F10 for full-sized and 10 keyless keyboards, or press Function U for mini or 60% and 65% keyboards. Gaming mode on your Razer keyboard should now be enabled. Congratulations, you have successfully enabled gaming mode on your Razer keyboard or laptop.